Now to sport. There's a crucial match tonight in League Two. Leighton Orient play Stevenage following Orient's 4-0 defeat away at Exeter on the weekend. Stevenage come into the game on the back of a 1-0 win against Harrogate Town. Lawrence Brooks is our sports correspondent. That looks like an interesting tie, Lawrence.
It really is, Maddie. Leighton Orient have one win and two defeats in their first three games under new manager Joby McEnough. And Saturday's 4-0 defeat at Exeter has left fans concerned about their promotion hopes. England's C-team goalkeeping coach and BBC Sports summariser Mick Payne told City News that Joby McEnough will be looking for a response from his players after a very disappointing result on the weekend. And since he's new in the job, he'll be looking to certain players in the squad to step up and get Leighton Orient into the playoff places. A win tonight for Orient would see them go 4 points clear of 14th place Stevenage with a game in hand. Another crucial tie tonight comes in the shape of Charlton Athletic against Northampton Town. Charlton have their own promotion ambitions. They're 2 points away from a place in the League One playoffs, but they haven't won a home game since mid-December of last year. Charlton manager Lee Bowyer told me, "We have to turn our home form around, and we have to turn it around now." Northampton Town will be looking in the other direction, with only 2 points separating them and the relegation zone. Some really exciting news for women's sport. Netball team London Pulse has teamed up with five London and Essex-based sports clubs to form the Women's Elite Sports Partnership. It aims to grow and sustain the development of women's sport in the UK. West Ham United's women's team, Essex Rebels Basketball Club, Sunrisers women's cricket team and the London Lions will join London Pulse to support sportswomen in reaching their full potential. They say the partnership hopes to enhance players' career progressions and their commercial activity. Alison Kirvin, sports editor for The Mail on Sunday, says she's thrilled to hear about the new partnership. She says this sort of collaboration will help to promote sport to more women across all disciplines. And finally, in basketball, and you're not going to want to miss tomorrow evening's BBL Trophy semi-final second leg. In the first leg on Sunday, London Lions beat Glasgow Rocks 99-66. DeAndre Liggins and Dirk Williams were in fine form for the Lions on Sunday, scoring 44 points between them. Here's a pick of the bunch from shooting guard Dirk Williams. And coach Vincent McCauley had this to say about the game and tomorrow's second leg.
I thought we did a professional job. We identified their key scorers, you know, Keeling and Delph. I thought we did a good job on Keeling in the first half especially. But, you know, we're not confused. It's a long trip up to Glasgow and anything can happen. So we'll just focus on the second leg and try and see if we can get to another final.
That's all for sport. Back to you, Maddie.
Thank you, Lawrence.